What's up, guys, and welcome back to Players vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today, we got yet another Rose level 10. We will be continuing on with the Super Brainz quest, but we got Advanced, moving it up to Elite. Very cool. We only have two more for Rose. Well, that's gonna be pretty cool. But now we're gonna be moving over to the zombie side. So like I said, we're gonna be finishing up the Super Brainz quest and starting a new one. So if we respawn here and switch over to where is the AC Parry? I want to do AC Parry today just because we are only a little bit of experience away from his level 10 as well, which will open up at the end of the episode. But for now, let's go and check it out. But yeah, should all be good. Super Brainz' quest was a lot of fun the last time we did it, so I'm excited to see what it'll be. Coming up with the imp and of course the pyre captain. Let's find out. Ooh. Of course, I think all the thing we have to do now, oh, the chest is already opened. But we definitely didn't, I don't think we did what we needed to do for him. Congratulations, noble sidekick. Thanks for your help. We baked that bean for good. I now present you with the badge of heroic heroism and general awesomeness. Yes, boom time, baby. Alrighty then, we get the top zombie. Super Duper Brainz wants to reward you for your heroism. Okay, cool. Keep working on your abs and don't forget to breathe when doing those squats. And I'm instructed to instruct you to go see the next zombie. Please exit through the gift shop, but don't forget to loot my super chest on your way out. Brainz. Alrighty then, cool. So we can open up this chest, see what we get inside. I'm excited to see. Boop. Wait, oh no. Open it up, open it up. Ooh, it is Projecto Brainz. That looks pretty cool. Alrighty then, so we have the choice between the imp and, of course, the Captain Deadbear. I think I want to do the imp today just because, you know, we're doing it sort of in order. All right, let's get started. I'm excited seeing what all the imp quests might be. Whoa, and he's in his mech too. Well, there's the gnome already. Of course, we need to look for the gnome. Look at this tiny imp door, that's so cute. And of course, we need to find the globe around here somewhere. Oh, there it is, okay then. Not too bad to find in this area. There you go, a snow globe found. An extra 500 coins for us. All right then, let's talk to the mech imp. Greetings, zombie. Oh no, it's just the mech, okay. I am a fully sentient Z-mech. I am capable of over 40 quizillion terablams of computations. Some know me as Z-Mech110113. I am better known as Steve. Hi, Steve. All right, so we're talking to Steve here. Why is the quest on easy? Let's put it on normal. Imp roundup. Some of the imps got out of imp care. Go bring them to the park. All right, then let's go have an imp roundup. Most of my programming consists of advanced programmatic solutions. As a Z-Mech, I am armed with the latest of Zomboss weaponry and I'm fully battle capable. But mostly, I get stuck babysitting the imps. Good job. Imps are intelligence challenged and require maintenance and protection, but they man gigantic death suits. Why are they intelligence challenged? Imps chew on Steve's wires and drop crumbs in my servos. Incoming transmission. The imps have escaped the factory again. Will you assist with the roundup? Brainz. All right, then let's give Steve here a little bit of help with imp roundup. Sounds good, sounds good. Exactly what are we doing though? Scanning for imps, oh, that's really cool. I just love how they have a different circle thing for each one and they all look awesome. Scan complete, imps located. Where are they? Over here. So like I said, we're almost at that level 10. Just a few more experience, then we'll move over to probably an imp class. Maybe the Z7 imp, just because I know I'm getting close to level 10 with him. I think I'm level 4 or 5. Let's take care of you. Ooh, there you go. Imp scanner malfunction, recalibrating. Okay, so it looks like we got some enemies to fight then. That's fine. I've been doing really good as the AC Parry though. I've been getting like 30 vanquished games with them. Recalibrating, imps detected for real. All right, where are they? All right, looks like over this way. Luckily we can get place to place pretty quickly, seeing how we are the engineer with our trusty jackhammer here. And we're there. All right, oh, here they are. Teleporting sleeping imps to factory. Look at them, they're so cute. All right then, warning, plant detected. Whoa, whoa, it's a hypno shroom. I've been wanting to see these guys. There you guys, the first time I've seen a hypno shroom before in this game. That's awesome. Is that it? Oh, come on, give me a bigger challenge. Alrighty then, find the lost imp, scanning for imps. Oh boy. All right, large mass of imps located. This is so cool. I don't know if this is gonna beat the Super Brainz, but we'll just have to find out, right? Okay then, let's start taking care of you guys. This should be our level 10 right here. There you go, level 10. Awesome stuff. So we'll switch this character as soon as we can. But now is not that time. Oh, these guys are ready to break free. Are they gonna challenge us to like a game of soccer? Imps need picnic before go to worky working. You take us to park. We eat, we go to work. We follows you. All right, then follow me. Please guide the imps to the park. They should be like my entourage here. They're like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 imps. Like, if anything comes our way, we'll be able to like destroy it immediately. So you know what? I'm not too worried. They are a little slow though. Come on, guys, hurry up. What happens if I speed off without them? What happens if I find a globe? Warning, multiple character defeated. Or no, detected. Okay, let me get this first before anybody interrupts me. All right, let's get up here and then we'll take care of you. Just like that. Is that all of them? It dinged like it was. Let's get rid of all this stuff then. Oh, there is a cacti like way over here, I think. I don't know, I'm doing damage or something, so I'm gonna keep doing this until it stops. Ooh, I can't get them. They're all just standing behind me like, what next, what next? The next exciting episode of Walking with Imps. This is so silly. Alrighty then, guys. I'm gonna have to speed up towards you while I'm reloading. And then I'm just gonna, there you go, now that I'm closer. It's just easy to get headshots with this guy too, so there you go. It's more often there's too many cacti. I don't think we've lost any imps yet, right? Doesn't seem that like that too bad of a deal then. I love the rainbow, it's always there watching. All right, let's also take care of some tall nuts for some free experience. Well, I mean, I guess we don't really need it, seeing how we reached our level 10 for right now, but detecting potato signatures in the area, I see them. All right, let's get rid of all these potato mines. There's a lot of them. Jeez, this would have been good experience. Ah, well, that's fine. Get all these. That one over there too. And we should be good. Keep going, keep going. Come on. Whoa, whoa, I see it. I don't want to be like the engineer in the first zombie quest who just was standing next to one and then just imploded. All right, I think somebody shot at me there. Oh no, we lost some. Oh no, we only have 4 left now. Poor imps. Can we actually fail this quest? There you go, picnic in progress, Steve en route. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. What happens if all the imps manage to die? Does it just start us over, or do we just have a really lonely picnic? Look at all those are gigantic hot dogs, even for the imps. The imps are really small, but those are really, really big hot dogs. Okay then, quest complete. 2,500 coins for us, and we get teleported back. So before we do anything else, can I respawn and change my class to an imp as well? Just so I feel like I'm fitting in here. Here, ooh, ooh. Ooh, there you go, I'm level 5.5 as the imp, so we'll try to make it to 10 here today, but I'm not sure. All right then, Z-Mech, greetings imp wrangler, and above average action for a zombie. Impsomnia, the plants are having a party and it's keeping all the imps awake. Oh, that's not good. I could create a program that could turn all household devices against the plants. However, this is not my current assignment. Why not? My current task is tucking the imps into bed for the night. This task proves difficult as the plants appear to be having a party. Party is loud with bumping beats and imps cannot sleep. Oh boy. Impsomnia zombie quest. This looks like it's gonna be interesting. These are really cool quests. Like the writing for them is, whoa! Look at that, they're just chilling out. Music very loud. Where are the imps at then? I don't see them, but I wanna check out this party. Whoa, that's a big, big stereo. I love it so much. These guys just dancing around. Alrighty then. Ooh, make this difficult for him. All right, am I gonna get you? I am. All right then. So hopefully we can just keep doing this until the Z-Mech arrives. All right. Ooh, hopefully it's not like too many of them. I'm not sure. All right then. We gotta crash the party by blowing in a plant the Z4. All right then. I'm trying to. Let's go over here. Ooh. Oh, he's gonna keep doing this. Whoa, whoa, sunflower, hi. Can you not do that, please? Thank you. Throw that over there. Dang it, too many of them. I need that that mech then. Can't believe I got killed by a weed, darn. All right, you guys wanna do this the hard way? We'll do it the stinking hard way. You ready for this, buddy? Ah, and then you too, you want some? You got it. And you, come on. Too tough, man. The terracotta weed is way too tough. All right, I'm running over here though. We're gonna end this party. Even if I have to end myself in the process. So we got 2 of them up. Can I destroy this? Not quite. I don't see any other plants, so that makes it a bit easier. Luckily, we can plant these while we're in the mech. All right, there you go. So more pop up with each one that we plant. That's fine though. It's like now that we got this going on, this makes it much easier. All right, then let's run over here super duper quick. Oh boy. Boom, gotcha. All right, plant the Z4 complete. Alert DJ coming, appearance chomper. Oh man, are we gonna get to see the DJ chomper? Or the disco chomper? Oh boy. Whoa, there he is. Look at this guy. He looks so cool. All right, let's start fighting him. I'm gonna take him out, he's good to me right away. But I can just destroy him because of our wonderful mech. Overloading music by Crossing Wires. That is so cool. So you can make these into gigantic monsters, apparently, according to the mech. You can just turn them against them. I'm not really sure what that means, though. All right, stop the music, crossing the wires. Whoa, no, I didn't want to do that. Okay, well, I guess I'm done with my mech. Hopefully I don't need it anymore. Oh boy, the music gets sped up. Oh, party ruined. I feel bad, but at the same time, I guess the imps need to sleep. There you go, everything explodes. It's quite a tame explosion when you consider how big those boom boxes are. All right, ah, silence, good. Lullaby activated. All right then, is there gonna be any other issues or is that it? That's it, 2,500 more coins for us. Pretty easy, you know, it's like easy coins for most of these quests, which I like a lot. What is up there? Can we get up there? I don't think so. That is way too big underwear for the imp. All right, I love looking around at this stuff, you know? All the cool stuff, what does that say? No mission is impossible. Cool stuff, let's talk to you again, Z-Mac. Welcome back, Zombie. Alrighty then, Steve Sation? Special ops, take the Z-Mac memory unit on vacation and help him relax. All right, cool. Being assigned trivial tasks and surrounded by imps has taken its toll. My digital brain will crash if not recharged. I'm in need of Steve-cation. My favorite vacation as a young hard drive was at the time travel theme park. I have transferred my digital brain into this camera. Will you take Steve to the theme park? Sure. Alrighty then, let's take Steve, for whatever reason, to the theme park. Is this just so weird? Like, where is he? I have no clue. All right, and then time travel park feels like home. All right, who are we spawning in here? We'll get a Super Brainz up in here. We'll also get a General Supremo, as we always like to. And then we can move over and do a scientist. We'll do the astronaut, because I do have a little bit of experience with him. So that'll be good, right? What level? We're almost level 3 as astronauts. Maybe I'll stick with that for right now. Alrighty then, choose our travel destination. So we actually get to choose this time. Sometimes it just won't let us, but here it will. So I will take that opportunity. Oh, we'll do it in Egypt, sure. Ooh, boom, gotcha. All right then, raising this, and here we go. Who we gone fight, huh? I don't know. What do we have the most of? We have the most of like the punching bot and the rocket bot, so we'll do those. Alrighty then, well actually Dr. Heals as always, so we'll do that as well. Just for the easy level 3 here, this should get us just about enough experience, if not just a little under. So let's see. Ooh, the wave starts in 20 seconds, so we should be fine, but let's keep going with this. There we go, we got the level 3 because we planted that. Pretty good, pretty good. So our ranking is actually 134. If you guys haven't already, let me know what ranking you are. A few of you have let me know, and I think it's pretty cool that you guys are. But I'm curious as to everybody, like what is your ranking? How far have you been getting? Ooh, he spawned on the imp. A little preemptively, but whatever works, right? Okay. I'm gonna get them all though. I'm gonna take them all out. Boom, boom. Nice, nice. Pumpkin weeds got nothing on me. They're already attacking the garden. Well, there goes our perfect wave. This is like the easiest one to get a perfect wave on. Ah, well, it's okay. And that's it. See, no perfect. Darn, that stinks. I just can't believe we weren't able to do it. But it shouldn't be too hard. It says we're level 3 right now. Why are we level 3? We're not level 3. Super Brainz is level 3. See, it's getting weird. We're level 5 and something. It always gets weird when we're in the bot. Yeah, see, we're level 5. I don't know what's up with that. I don't know, it's just really weird. Let's go ahead and take care of these guys. Don't attack my bots, I need those. That was way too much effort for one weed, and I missed anyway, so. Ooh, Electro Weed. Or not Electro Weed, Electro P. I just can't think of names today. All right. We should be able to take care of most of these guys ourselves, like the other zombies, of course, are helping, but we can handle most of them, and our bots as well. We put down a bunch of bots. We'll definitely open up a few reinforcement packs today. I feel like that'll be a good thing to open. We have a good amount of coins right now, so we can handle it. Some people have been asking me to open like a phenomenal character pack every episode. I love to do that, but I post 2 episodes of this a day, and I simply don't have the time to guarantee, getting 75,000 coins twice every day, you know? So it's just something I'm not really planning on doing. Especially since, you know, there's 30 classes, I feel like we're gonna actually end up, like, you know, 30 new Garden Warfare 2 classes. I feel like we'll actually get through most of that pretty darn quickly. Like, quicker than most people think, you know? But there's another wave complete. Is our bot doing okay? You doing okay, buddy? They always look away from you. They're like, I don't wanna look at you. You put me into this world. I don't wanna put you out of it. Alrighty then. I know that there's a lot of maps with Easter eggs, though. I can't wait to find, like, I found actually a few more gnomes in the levels, but I didn't want to pick them up again because I like to do it on camera. So hopefully we'll be able to play some of them soon. I'll be able to show those. But looks like we got another one coming in here. Take photos. Okay. Gets a nice little family photo of us. And that's it. Okay. Let's take this photo. Boop. There you go. It's like I'm really there. All right. I'm glad we can make them happy, though. At least we can do that. Oh, no. We need to take photos in, like, each area, though. All right, then, you guys stay here. I'm gonna go take care of this, I guess. Where are the plants? I haven't seen any. Maybe they just don't spawn until we take the photos. Not really sure. This is weird. I don't know where they are. Ooh, mysterious. What's on the other side of the door? All right, there you go. Excellent composition. All right, and then let's go through here. And yeah, there's like no plants. I can see some progress being made on the progress bar, so I don't know what's going on. Photo transfer complete. All right, cool. Oh, I heard a plant noise, like a weed noise, but I do not see any. Here, we'll switch to everybody else. How are they doing? Oh, they're fine. They really aren't doing much of anything, actually. Oh, there we go. Let's get you guys in. Ready? Oh, where do you think you're running off to? I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. You can't defend against this. There you go. I know some people have been also asking me to do some of the flag of power on the zombie side because I've only done it on the plants. I do plan on doing it soon. Don't worry, there's a lot to do in this game. That's why it's already been 21, 22 episodes, you know? And it's only been like a weekend, because there's a lot to do in this game. But there you go, the wave was complete. Actually, not that bad of a wave at all. We're almost at that level 6, which would be cool. We'll be level 35 at that point. Only a few 6. I'm gonna guess this is the final wave, because why wouldn't it be? Alrighty then, quest wave 4. Look at the little, oh no, I destroyed him! I was gonna say how cute he is, but you know what, destroy him all! Ah! I just like how we can just destroy all the plant ones. Leave the zombie ones, destroy the plant ones. There you go. Dawn, plants. Okay, whoa, there's a lot of them now. Alrighty then, start breakdancing. I'm worried that I'm not gonna get my experience if I go into the Z-Mech now for whatever reason, so I'm gonna stay away from it. Alright, and get you two. Come on, come on, come on. Nice. Alright, more are coming in though. Through the portals or what have you. Everybody, oh. I was gonna say, at first it looked like everybody was shooting at nothing. I'm like, what are they shooting at? All right, get Pumpkinhead. I love this imp class a lot, though. Like, I can't wait to try. I feel like we've been getting more normal Garden Warfare 1, like, variants, and we have Garden Warfare 2 variants recently. And I definitely hope that changes soon. Like, I definitely want more, like, imp variants. I want more rose variants, all that kind of stuff. Because we haven't gotten any rose variants. I think it'd be cool. Alrighty, then. We need to defend up, though. Hopefully soon. We're done with this place. I'm not really sure how much more we got. This one definitely is a little longer. That big stump is ruining C's vacation. Oh no, I think this might be it. Level 6 quest boss wave, okay. Is this wave? No, it's wave 5, okay. Who's the farthest in experience right now? Looks like Super Brainz, so. I always just like trying to level up whoever's farthest, just because I feel like that's the most helpful. Also, there's some Colonel Coins, which is great because we do have a quest to vanquish Colonel Coins right now. And I think that counts here. Like, I think doing it in this quest will still work, so that would be good. Jeez, calm down, Driftwood. All right, let's go deal with them. Ready, start spinning. Ooh, the Colonel Corn is here though. I need to go and take care of him. All right then. He looks like he's about to drop money though. That'll be cool. Here, kicking you? I think I missed my kick. Let's see. God, he's being a pain in the butt right now though. Karen, you know, I'm gonna super beam you and then finish you off. There you go. Is that enough? Like, how many do we have? We need to vanquish one more actually. So hopefully we can find one soon. Hopefully they just throw in another one, you know? But it looks like that's all we have to deal with when it comes to, like, this wave. We just have to finish off this driftwood, and then we should be good. Spinning! Doing all that spin damage. Doesn't seem to be doing much. But he's just standing here, so you know what? Doesn't really matter either way. Boom! Alright, come on, keep going, keep going. You can do it, Super Brainz. I really want you to finish him off. Ooh, come on. Come on! I want him to do it! Come on! There you go. 200 XP for that too, which is pretty darn awesome. Now let's finish off these guys. Ooh. Boom, there you go. And do this as well. There you go, okay, wave complete. That should be everything. I can only hope, right? Yeah, sounds like it. All right, then I feel relaxed now, thanks. You're welcome. All right. So is that it? Can we go home now? All right, the blip is coming, time to leave, sounds good. All right then, so another quest done. We get the warp tour. That's pretty cool, we earned yet another trophy. All right then, the quests have been pretty darn awesome. Whoa, this is open already. That's not right. All right, I'm not gonna open that until we finish stuff because I feel re-energized. Thank you for helping find my dinner power. Dinner power sauce? Okay, that's what I thought it said. And that sounds delicious, but it says inner power source. You have been awarded the badge of Steve. Oh, is that really it? Oh, wowee. Okay, then, that's actually a pretty short one. Time to unlock a new class area. All right, you must report to the next zombie. I unfortunately must bid you farewell for now. Imps have swim lessons at noon. The chest beside me is your payment for service rendered. Okay, then. Interesting why that one was so short. I'm not really sure, but we can open this up and get ourselves, hey, future fish. Fancy. All right, what else is in here? We got some, like, brains in a can, it looks like. Looks like it. Alrighty then, so let's get out of here. So there you go, there's the Imps quests done for today. Sometime in the future, we'll go and do Captain Deadbeard's quest, but that day is not today. But like I said, I did want to open up some of those packs, so we can go do that. We can also get the level 10 upgrade as, of course, the AC parry, which is over here. It'll be our first level 10 upgrade for an engineer, which is pretty darn awesome. Right there, AC parry, do it. Promoted to specialist. Now let's also open up a whole big old pack. Amounts of packs, really, of, what's it called, minions booster packs. I think these will be nice and helpful just because we are starting to run low. It's always good to have a lot of these, so we'll go ahead and open some of these up. But yeah, in the next episode, we'll continue with class showcases. I hope you guys have been liking the flow that this series has been on, where we'll sort of jump back and forth, like, one episode will be, class showcase, then we'll go to a story mode, then back to class showcase and story mode, and we'll get two videos out of there. I hope that, like, that flow is working good for you guys, because I think it's working really well. But of course, your guys' feedback is always appreciated. Alrighty then, we're almost done here. We'll open up, like, two or three more for sure. We're getting some good stuff, though. Some summonables, some plant pots, zombie bots, all that kind of stuff. One more at the least, here we go. We have 300,000 coins, so we have a lot to spend. And for good measure, we'll go ahead and open up a fertilizer fun pack and an amazing brain spec. I really want a legendary hat that has animation that we've yet to find there, but ooh, more pieces of the Papacomb there. Alrighty then. Vine Master, open barrel looks funny. Scales looks really cool. Alrighty then, we'll also open up an amazing brain spec. What will this have in it? Ooh, okay then. Not too much comparatively. I like that guy, of course. But the silver swirly shades, and then the Zomboss vision, then the super clown. Alrighty then, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. If you did, make sure to give this video a like, share with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this point of video, make sure you comment Zebra Mech so I know you've watched the end of the video and that you're a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.